In this video we are going to talk about how to do the slump test in your site. Let's see what the tools and equipment that we have to use. Slump cone. 300 millimeters of height, the base is 200 millimeters in diameter and it has smaller opening at the top of 100 millimeters.
Slump test base. Tamping rod. Aluminium round bottom sample scoop. Slump cone filling funnel. Let's see how to do the test.
तंबड़ी फोटो एक कहा दिया गया ना माइक मात्र बैठना
वाली टेप क्या कराएंगे सामने बोला
ठीक
ये कैसे आनुवाद है?
कैसे बात?